There she is.
James.
Andre, meet the lovely Karen Bassett. Karen, this is Andre.
Nice to meet you.
Damn, you look banging in that dress.
Thank you.
Ah, there we are, right on time. One superiority burger for the boss lady, flown in from East Village. I got it right, right?
Nice work.
Important to know the taste of the tastemaker. Speaking of which, you know how excited I am to talk about the potential expansion of my brand into your new hotel.
I am too, but there's one problem. I did more research on you, and nobody knows who you are.
Isn't that interesting? Seeing as though my name and my clubs are mentioned in several publications.
That's not enough. You need to develop and manage your brand on social media just like everyone else. I'll show you. See all these owners? Parting with their clientele? Free bottle service isn't enough anymore. Regular people want to feel like celebs, like they have access. Give them access. Let them feel like they know you and they'll keep coming back for more.
No doubt. Demand and supply.
Don't you mean supply and demand?
Nah, they've been teaching that wrong for years. You see, demand comes first and whoever supplies it profits.
Right.
Karen, my brand is the mystery of James St. Patrick. People are intrigued by the unknown.
Look, I want to take our relationship to the next level, but I can't set a meeting with my board of directors until you get on social media. Your brand needs a face. I can't sell a ghost.